Hi guys, today I am going to show you how to install Rust compiler on Ubuntu Linux 16.04. First, you open terminal on your Ubuntu Linux. Now, update the source package list by running sudo apt-get update. Now download the script and run it using wget. The script will install, download and install Rust compiler on your system. Just wait until download completed. Just wait few minutes to complete download. That's it. In just few seconds, the script will complete downloading Rust compiler. Now the script installing Rust compiler on your system. That's it. Rust, the script completed installation. Now verify the Rust installation by running rust -v. You will get output like this. Now we will see how to run a Rust program. Just create a file named main.rs, then open it with your favorite text editor. Write a hello world program. Now write a hello world program in Rust. Hello, world. That's it. Now save the main.rs file. To compile the saved file, run rust c file name. Yeah, now you will get executable with the same name of the file. It's a file main. Run it with /main. Yeah, this is how to run Rust on your system. That's it, guys. Happy coding.